Dear friends and followers of Schooner Auto Brokers International in Fort Lauderdale, Florida, here we proudly present for one of our German clients another 2021 Ford F-150. This comes in the platinum trim. This is the highest trim level at that time, and it's a power boost. It's a hybrid, 3.5 liter hybrid, 6-cylinder engine, 400 horse, all-wheel drive, electric deployable running boards, FX4 off-road package, has the 20-inch chrome wheels. It's star white metallic, and it is fully loaded. Has the max tow package, power door, spray and bed liner, trailer tow step. Very cool truck, and being a hybrid, it has the optional 7.2 kilowatts onboard pro generator. That's a very nice option to have if you're out camping, or you know, you're working out in the woods, then you can run your power tools or whatever else through it. Theoretically, your house, your AC, your fridge. This is a great truck, man. Let's take a look inside. Rear seats, window sticker, twin panel panorama moonroof, and we already did something to show our customers. This is the 180 degrees decline package, so you can really lay down and sleep, or if you prefer to drive, you can bring it back up. Beautiful black leather, full leather with platinum stitching, with a little tan in there. That looks gorgeous and valuable. Has the big Bang & Olufsen Unleashed sound system. 10-speed automatic. Here's the drive modes. 12-inch display. 360 degrees camera. All safety systems that are available are on here, so it's a very safe truck too. Nice forks wood trim. Let's check out the engine before we close up the turnaround. As mentioned, 3.5 liter engine, 400 horse, together with the electric motor, so it has a little more torque and it uses way less gas than the regular EcoBoost. A gorgeous truck for one of our clients. Being here with our German freight forwarder, we are wishing you, dear client, to always have safe and fun trips with your 2021 Ford F-150 Platinum Power Boost or Hybrid in star white metallic. Being here, as mentioned, with our freight forwarder, we are now moving it forward towards the loading dock to have it packed professionally in a container, and then this vehicle will go on its travels, safe travels, to Port Bremerhaven, going into the homologation process for the European Union. Thank you very much for your patience.